should write a book for you. They brought me fame and fortune too. That book would be like my heart and me, dedicated to you. And
today's variation is Tacky Annies within the swing out. I think it's pretty nice when you get to put solo jazz in your Lindy hop. So this is one example that I enjoy. It's kind of like groovy and fun. Here you can see me demonstrate the variation with counts and then with Peter. I hope you enjoy it.
I tried it out on some students and I think it looks a little bit easier than it is, because like any variation with a lot of silence, you have to dance that silence. So we're gonna do a Tacky Annie on 7/8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2. So shoop, shoop, and here instead of stepping, we're gonna do a ball change again on 2. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2. Now when I'm doing it alone, you can see that I'm swaying from side to side, because I want that step to be groovy. So when I'm doing it with my partner, usually on 6, instead of going exactly on the line, I tend to veer a little bit off to the right. So if I'm doing a regular swing out, I will usually either step here on 6 or here. But now when I'm doing it with a partner, I purposely throw myself a little bit off to the right, so I have room to move my hips and it keeps a better flow. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4. When you do that step, think more about your hips and your pulse and maybe less about the legs, because if you do the legs, you'll find it maybe a bit stale. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. You know, it's like the dancing has stopped, so it's more about finding a little bit of a groove in your body, and then the feet should follow your booty.
That's it for today. Thanks for watching, and I will see you on episode 13.